Hello viewers and welcome to my channel. Hope you all are all right. Before to start the video, I ask to you that firstly subscribe my channel and also press the bell button. It may cause a notification of our new videos in your mobile. Coming back to our video, this video is about a man found dead in truck in Wrinkles River near Mulberry. A man body was discovered in a cab of similar found in Wrinkles River. Captain James Mirrors of the Crawford County Sheriff Office did not release the man's name Monday afternoon pending next of kind notification. The investigation into the incident is ongoing. The Sheriff's Office, along with the Mulberry Police and Fire Department, responded to the report of similar truck that had driven into the Wrinkles River of Wine Parade Road about 8:45 p.m. Sunday, according to a news release from Mirrors. Deputies found a similar truck that had gone into the water almost the entire length of the vehicle. They called in additional resources to assist in the situation. A man, a long-haul truck driver, was confirmed to be the only person in the truck at the time of the incident, according to Mirrors. A case has yet to be determined. The man's name is not discovered yet, but sources say in the cab of the semi-trailer found in the Wrinkles River on Sunday, Captain James Mirrors of the Crawford County Sheriff's Office did not release the man's name Monday afternoon pending next of the kind notification. This is a very sad news for our country, but it is also my duty to inform you about this news. Okay viewers, this is the news which was I talking about. Hope you like my video. Please subscribe my channel and also press the bell button. It may cause a notification of our new videos in your mobile. Okay viewers, be safe in your homes and take care of all your family members. I will come back with a new video. Till then, bye bye.